I don't think there's a video game trilogy that deserves a full remaster treatment more than the Call of Duty Modern Warfare. After the first Modern Warfare remaster, we, as the fans of the trilogy, can finally treat ourselves with an excellent and proper remaster of the second Modern Warfare game. That does not mean that this release didn't come with a few performance problems that wouldn't exist with the original release. That's why, in this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the installation directory where your game has been installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
Take a scenic, eh? Let's go.
Hold your fire. close and hug the wall. We use the mix for cover and cross the tarmac to the southeast. Close, follow me. Let's go.